everyone, welcome back to the Celebrity Status Channel. Please like and subscribe.
Little People, Big World star Zach Roloff has talked about going into business with his dad Matt Roloff, and Tori Roloff had her own thoughts about moving into the farm and laid out some important terms. Tori Roloff said that anyone who wouldn't want to live on a farm is crazy. She said she loves being on the farm with Zach Roloff and their kids. Tori also said she realizes it can be a whole lot of work keeping a farm up. Zach told Tori that things wouldn't be the same if they made the move. Zach Roloff said he knew people would expect certain things from him. Matt has his own way of doing things, but Zach said his dad would have to learn to make decisions together. Tori Roloff said she wouldn't want to co-own the farmhouse with Matt Roloff if they did the deal, but for her to be happy with things, she would want the farmhouse to be there so they could do what they want with it. Tori suggested they draw up something in the contract. As a matter of fact, she said she didn't want to have to ask Matt if they wanted to do something to change the house. Zach seemed like he liked that idea and wouldn't mind bringing that to his dad. It seems like that might be the only way the farm life works out for them. Tori Roloff said it would be different living on the farm. She said that everything is about the Roloffs, and it gets pretty dense when it comes to the family. She joked that they don't even realize she has a family from before her marriage. Tori Roloff met Zach on the farm. Karen Chandler had hired her to do some work, or she might not have ever met Zach Roloff. Tori said Zach told her friend that he thought she was cute, and she said she felt the same way. Karen asked if Tori ever worried about Zach Roloff being a little person. Tori Roloff said it crossed her mind at first, that it wasn't a big deal, and Karen said she agreed with Tori that everything is always about the Roloff family and their height challenges. Matt seemed to take a little bit of offense to the comments and said he always cares about Karen Chandler's family. Even if Zach Roloff wants to move into the farm, he would have to wait a little bit. One of their main farm workers is renting the house right now. It's unclear how long they want to rent the house, but Zach can't move in with his family until they're out. Tori Roloff said she could see herself living on the farm. One of the problems they thought they might deal with was Jackson Roloff wanting to visit Matt all of the time. They said they could see him popping up and instantly wanting to go hang out. Tori said they would definitely have to put up some boundaries, and Zach said he agreed but that it would be pretty great to live on the farm. There is no clear plan to move into the farmhouse right now, but it's likely in their future. On other hand, Tori Roloff lets fans in on her private feelings a lot of the time. Her latest share made fans think she has a little bit of a controlling personality. Tori Roloff said she often wants people to help her out. Life can be overwhelming, and she feels like she needs someone to take on some of her tasks. The problem is that even someone is ready to help her, she wants them to do it her way. When it comes down to it, it seems like it might be easier to do things on your own. Tori said the last year had been one full of challenges. And now it's really coming to be more of a year and a half of challenges. At first, it was just the normal frustrations with COVID-19 lockdowns, and recently things got even worse when Tori Roloff lost a baby to miscarriage. Tori said it is hard for her to take help from people. But fans said it is nice that she opens up to the public about her feelings. Fans said her open honesty helps them with many of their challenges.